What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Adam2K back with another video. Today's video, I got an Uzi set up for you guys for multiplayer. So one of you guys asked for it. I'm not 100% who it was. I just remember responding to the comment yesterday. Anyways, before I get into that, if you haven't already, feel free to hit that subscribe button. It's free. You can unsubscribe whenever you want. And I appreciate you taking the time to check out the video. So let's get right into it. So first, you're going to run over to weapons. Go over to, you want to get rid of this M4 class. Run over to SMGs, go to the Uzi, and then I'm just going to throw Damascus on it because I like the way it looks on the Uzi. It just covers it all up. And the first thing I put on it is the monolithic suppressor, damage range, sound suppression, just for the damage range boost, honestly. Big help, and I've always just bothered to use that. And then next I run the 16.5 factory carbine, damage range, bullet velocity, recoil control. Then next up, I run the 40 round mag. You can run the 50 if you wanted to, but I run the 40. And I run the 1 milliwatt laser. If you really want, you can run the 5 milliwatt. I run the 1 milliwatt just because hipfire is insane on this thing. It's always been pretty crazy since it came out. I don't run a sight on my Uzi. Not really a fan of the sights. So I just run the stipple grip tape for the ADS speed and sprint to fire speed. Basically, machine just running and gunning. I've always loved using this class, and I use it multiplayer. This is the class that I used for when I was grinding for Damascus to unlock it. But yeah, this is the setup I run for my Uzi class setup that you guys want to see, and I think it's probably one of the best in multiplayer. I wouldn't say Warzone, so I would not advise using this for Warzone, but if you want to try it out in Warzone, you can. It's up to you. It really ends up getting accuracy boost and range boost. Mobility goes down, control goes down, but that accuracy and range is a big help. But yeah, anyways, that'll do it for this video. If you enjoyed, leave a like, and feel free to subscribe. Thanks for checking it out.